Today, 27 July 2020, Indian Railways handed over of 10 broadgauge diesel locomotives to Bangladesh Railways through DBC Min Darshana at 3 p.m. Bangladesh had sent a proposal to India in April last year for procurement of these locos, with 72% of its present ones already crossing their economic life. The 3300 HP WDM 3D locos being given to Bangladesh have a residual life of 28 years or more, are designed for a speed of 120 kmph. They are suitable for hauling freight as well as passenger trains and have a microprocessor-based control system. The statement said it will help in movement within Bangladesh as well as inter-country movement. And it said the railways has modified the locos to suit the maximum height restrictions in Bangladesh Railways. We are keen to partner with Bangladesh Railways for supply and maintenance of all types of rolling stock. Railways Ministry Senior Information Officer Shariful Arum said today the broadgauge locomotives, which India is gifting as gift, would be handed over at 3 p.m. on July 27 through Darshana Gede Interchange Point. From the Indian side, Minister of External Affairs Dr. S. Jaishankar and Minister of Railways Piyush Goyal presented at the handing over ceremony, which was conducted virtually. The Bangladeshi side, represented by Mohammad Narul Islam Sujan, Rail Minister of Bangladesh Railway, and Abul Kalam Abdul Momen, the Minister of Foreign Affairs. Indo-Bangladesh Rail Corporation is a vital element of bilateral cooperation in promoting trade and connectivity and in boosting the economic partnership. India and Bangladesh are jointly working to enhance rail connectivity by developing some crucial railway projects as well as by restoring some old rail link with Bangladesh. ET has reliably gathered at present time the 4 operational rail links between India and Bangladesh connecting West Bengal with Bangladesh are Petrapur to Benapul, Gede to Darshana, Shinghabad to Rohanpur, Radhikapur to Birol. 2 passenger trains, Bandhun Express, Kolkata to Khulna, and Maitri Express, Kolkata to Dhaka, operate between the 2 countries. Their movement at moment been temporarily suspended due to COVID pandemic. In addition, cross-border rail link of approx 12 kilometers is being built under grant in aid between Agartala and Akhaura town on Dhaka Chittagong trunk line. This is likely to be completed by March 2021.